See, some thoughts that happen when Jesus comes into town is, number one, or the first thought is he takes our punishment. It's like when the punishment was coming, Jesus stepped in front of it and said, no, I'll take it on for you. Those who allowed Jesus to be a ruler of their life, there is no condemnation in them. Not because of something I did on my own. Not because I lived right. Not because I grew up in the right family. Not because I lived on the right side of the tracks. But because of what Jesus Christ did, there's no condemnation. And that's the second thought behind this. Is Jesus Christ has redeemed me back to him. The next thing that we see that Jesus Christ, when he comes to town, is he comes to restore our relationship. What's those passages say? What do they really mean? Let's make it simple. Jesus came to be a bridge to help us, to make it possible for us to connect with God the Father. Would you allow Jesus to take the punishment that really is for us, because God demands justice? Would you allow, embrace that God could remove your guilt? And would you allow Jesus to restore your relationship with God Almighty? The same power that brought Jesus back to life after 3 days of being dead is the same power that you and I have to live this life upon this earth. And it's the same power that when we someday expire from this physical earth, it will raise us for all eternity with God himself. Say, Jesus, forgive me, and I want to embrace you. I want to invite you into my neighborhood, into my life, and I choose to live my life for you.